Welcome back to Primetime News and a special welcome to viewers on onespotmedia.com. A reminder as well that you can download our OneSpotMedia app in the Google Play Store or the App Store. That's the number one followed by the words spot and media. We begin this evening with an update on the deadly shooting last Sunday at a church in East Kingston. The police are reporting that a prime suspect has been arrested after being picked up on the weekend during a police operation in West Kingston. Details in this report. Fear and panic at the Kingston Public Hospital on Sunday, December 10, as news spread that gunmen invaded a funeral at the King's Chapel Seventh-day Adventist Church on Winwood Road, East Kingston. People say it was like a scene from an action movie. Men armed with guns coming out of their vehicle, opening fire on persons standing in the churchyard. 1 week later, the police say a prime suspect is in custody and investigators have launched a hunt for three others. Head of the Criminal Investigation Branch, Senior Superintendent MacArthur Sutherland, told our news center that a reputed area leader in West Kingston who was attending the funeral was the primary target of the attack. TVJ News understands that a dispute over turf led to the incident. It claimed the lives of 20-year-old Ashley Hobson and 34-year-old Delroy Anthony Salesman. A third victim, whose name has not yet been released, also succumbed to injuries. Five other persons were also shot and injured.